Hey Crafters, today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make easy paper roses. All you're going to need is scissors and construction paper. Next, you're going to cut the construction paper into a circle. Then, you're going to cut the circle into a spiral. Carefully perfect it as you go. Okay, so now you're going to start to roll it up. You're going to start at the end of the spiral, and you're going to roll it around itself. Make sure that the roller is nice and tight. Try to make it resemble a cone. When you get to the end part, don't roll it, just stop. Then you just let it go and it looks like a rose. You can modify it to make it look how you want. Please like and subscribe. Bye!